hate it when you do that.
Hey, fear not, my friend. I bring you good news of... Okay, no news, just coffee.
Thanks. Decaf, right?
Yep, got you the unleaded stuff.
I keep telling you, you gotta cut back on the caffeine.
What's the real stuff gonna do? Shorten my lifespan? Want me to cut down? I can cut down.
Hey, come on, cut it out.
Chill, bro. I'm just having a little fun. What is it with you and these people anyway?
What do you mean?
I don't know, it just seems like you like them or something. I mean, personally, I don't know what you see in them. I don't know what the boss sees in them. I mean, they're not exactly the sharpest tools in the shed, right?
I'm aware they've had their moments. Still.
Oh, haven't you heard the latest?
Oh, I've been on assignment.
Check this out. He wants to become one of them.
One of who?
You know, them.
He does?
I know. It's weird, right?
So, what? He's gonna become a president or something like that?
No, see, that's the even crazier part, is he's gonna come as a baby. He's even got the parents picked out, but no one's special. They're not even married yet. Do you realize that means that he's gonna get born? Like a human birth. Have you ever seen that?
Yeah, well, he's always doing stuff you don't expect.
You know what? I think it's a bad idea. Coming down as a baby? Doesn't he know what they're like? I mean, who knows what they'll do to him?
I bet he's got a plan. He always does.
Besides, we won't let anything bad happen to him.
You really think they're worth the risk? You can never tell what humans are gonna do next. One minute they're like, oh, save me, Lord, I'll do anything. And the next minute they're sneaking off, going to do the same thing that got them into trouble in the first place. They're so... Oh.
I get what you're saying. I do. But you know, as I've watched him, I've seen something. I've seen compassion, joy, a sense of wonder. And yeah, they're broken and messed up and they need someone to save them from themselves. So are they worth the risk? I don't know, I guess. But it doesn't really matter what we think. All that really matters is what he thinks. And he thinks they're worth it.